I had fallen out of bed and broken my collarbone, and it was sending microscopic blood clots down my arm into my hand and cutting off the circulation and slowly killing my arm. One of our orthopedic specialists in Wichita had heard about the work that Dr. Rozbruch was doing, and he said, "Oh, I think you'll be a candidate for this. Let's send you back to New York to find out."
You know, I've been interested in limb salvage work and amputation reconstruction work for many, many years. She reached out to me and sent me some x-rays and asked me if this was possible. And I said, yes, it is. I had a vision of what we could do here.
At the same time that I met Dr. Rozbruch, I met Glenn Garrison to find out whether or not I'd be a candidate. I was excited to get started. The second he said it would be okay, we scheduled the surgery right away.
The collaboration between myself and the prosthetic team here, Glenn and Harris, has been phenomenal. And so they were excited about it. It starts with imagination and meeting and talking about what you can do, and then it goes from there.
It's a traditional blow elbow prosthesis with some unique componentry like osseointegration interface that connects directly to an implant in her arm, in her ulna. In addition to that, it includes a multifunctional hand where all the fingers move independently. It has myoelectric software with pattern recognition, so to help drive or control this hand. And it's externally powered. It's got a lot of features into it that you don't normally find in a prosthesis.
It's been amazing. Dr. Rozbruch has this incredible genius and expertise in his field, but he's also just so personal and so compassionate that I've always felt really, and then of course, Glenn and Harris are amazing and down to earth and hilarious and and make you feel right at home. I can't say enough good things about my care at HSS.
By inserting an implant into the residual bone below the elbow and being able to then anchor a forearm, wrist, and hand prosthetic to that, now all of a sudden you don't have to include the elbow in the prosthetic, which is a big advantage. Now she's taking advantage of her own elbow motion, and then we can really focus on just wrist and hand motion.
Necessity is a mother invention. I got a post here, now build a prosthesis around it. We came up with a way to connect the prosthesis to the osseointegration post and incorporate the pattern recognition software. We had to do it in a unique way where we actually retrieved the myoelectric pattern recognition signals from above the elbow as instead of being below the elbow, and this caused the residual limb was so short.
Close.
The whole 6 months that I was waiting for my hand to arrive, I've been nervous that I wouldn't be able to operate it and that I would let everybody down. There's so many people who are counting on this, and I'm so excited for all the people who will come after. That's been a huge motivation and positive factor for me.
Yay!
And when you close hands, you can fist bump.
That's how you do it. You push the frontier. You go on a journey together with the patient and together with the prosthetist. You know, how do you rehab these patients? It's a multidisciplinary group of professionals from HSS that is required to make this happen.
There's a unique design that we came up with how to build the thing, and we're very proud of what we were able to accomplish.
Today I'm just feeling very relieved and excited that it works and that I was able to do it and make it work.
Yeah! Yay!